Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a huge Etsy sticker collective haul. Some I have received back in like February and some of Ariana's Daydream in February. These are more recent. In March, Clever Girl Crafts, Fox and Pip, and Simply Watercolor Co. I still have a box from Two Little Bees that aren't here. It's over there. And let's just get started. So first, from The Organizing Companion, this was her mystery kit number 3. This was the blushed marble theme, and I just had to pick up this kit because I saw this print and I was just like all over it and I needed to get it. So it came in this black and white polka dot tissue paper. This is so cute. And I'm pretty sure you've already seen videos of this kit, but I just wanted to show it so that I can use it. Here is a pen that it comes with. I don't know if you can see this. It's so pretty with the rose gold and this like white or clear crystals in it. There's that. Here's the mystery kit. And here's a marble notebook and it's just lined piece of paper. So here's the kit. Here are the full boxes. These prints so pretty. This is part of her kit A, so it's flags, meal boxes, icons, and headers. Still part of the kit A. Just quarter boxes and half boxes, more flags and washi tape, banner. And then here is kit B. These are kind of like washi tape and half boxes. You can see that they're cut. But this design is so pretty. Another one part of her kit B. These are full checklist boxes. Kit C. This is a washi with date covers. Another part of kit C is headers and littles. Here is an extra sheet. This is the trackers with weekend banner and just some deco stickers. So that was her mystery kit number 3. Next, I have my orders from Ariana's Daydream, and I made several orders, so this has been collecting for a while. So this was part of one of her Dollar Tuesdays. This is a sampler that it came with. This is in a matte paper. And I ordered the Gilded Blossoms, kind of like functional sheet. Has full box or like a sampler, half boxes and flags, kind of teardrops, icons, and deco sticker, weekend banner. I ordered 2 of these, and then I ordered this $2 Tuesday. Nope, not today. I ordered 2 and a help me, I'm poor. That was for the first order. Here is the second sampler. This one is in a glossy. Here is the love story kit. Oh my gosh, these full boxes are so pretty. I love her floral. Here are the half boxes and quarter boxes. Box checklist, headers, and littles. Here's the washi tape. Oh, I really love how this floral looks. And I got another kit. This is the Hopeless Romantic. And I just love these colors. They're so spring. I love this box. Just quick. quickly flipping through this. Ooh, I love this pink color. It's like blush color. And here's the washi tape. And then I also ordered a decorative word sticker that says, had me at Target. Because we all know what the dollar section does to us. Then here is my third order. This is another sampler, and this is in the matte paper. And then it came with this sticker. I'm not sure if it's from her shop, but this is cute. I really don't know where this is from. Or is it from Aria's Daydream? But this was in my order. And here's the kit that I ordered, the Sweet Oasis. I ordered this in the matte. Look at these floral. This is such a perfect for spring. So I would probably be using this in March. Never lose your sense of wonder. Love that. Half boxes and quarter boxes. Full box checklist. Headers and littles. Here's the washi tape. And then I ordered these half boxes. Oh, sorry. Yeah, half boxes with bows. These are so pretty. I ordered these in matte because I didn't really want to be writing glossy on top of these, but they're so pretty. I love these colors. And I also ordered the quarter boxes with the bows. And then I ordered this kit. I don't remember the name of this kit though, but I really like the colors. Oh, these full boxes are so pretty. I really love the purple and the pink and the blue together. It says, don't wait for the perfect moment, take the moment to make it perfect. I love that quote. And here is half box and quarter boxes, the washi tape. And then this says, adulting is hard, which is perfect, so true. And then here is my last order from Aria's Daydream. So I ordered these $2 Tuesdays, Nutri Glitter quarter boxes. I didn't want to order in glossy, same reason. I didn't really want to write on glossy. So there's those, and then I ordered these ones with the glitter quarter boxes. And this one is just glitter quarter box, but it's just on top and bottom, not all the way around the shape. And I ordered two of these. And then these in more quarter boxes, but it's in the oval. Ordered two of these. And then I ordered these skinny glitter apartment labels. I mean, appointment labels. Ordered two of those colored ones and two neutral ones. Come with sampler. Oh, yes. Here was the sampler that was included with this order. This time it's in matte again. That was all for my Aria's Daydream order. So here's my next order from Two Little Bees, and it came packaged. And it came packaged like this because if you order three or more kits, she said that it would come in this box with this type of packaging, all this. What is this called, actually? Like, crumpled paper? Little strips of paper. And she put this burlap here with a lace and a flower. This is such a beautiful touch. I really love how she does this for her orders. So let's just see. So I ordered three kits from her. I really wanted to pick up her, was this like the rose gold kit and the live boldly kit, and I don't remember this one, but it's so pretty. They're all so pretty. Okay, so my camera died and it is later in the day now, but I don't exactly remember what I was talking about, except I think that I was talking about this kit. I don't remember what this kit was called, But she, since this was on top, there is this doily that she included as a decoration. So let's take that. So there's this kit. I just really like it. I really love the whole planner sticker with the washi tapes. This says follow your dreams and all this like floral print. Here is the flags with some icons and deco stickers. Okay, that's pretty much why I picked this up. It's just so pretty and just this planner girl theme and the colors. And then tracker, flags, headers, more headers, dot stickers, weekend, tracker. And then here's some full boxes, half boxes. These are date covers. I really like the clipboards on this one. And then here are headers and washi tape and littles. And then there's heart check boxes and more washi tape. I really love this floral print. It's just so pretty. So there was that kit. Next, I have this rose gold marbling kit. And I'm not really big on feathers, but when I saw this kit, I just had to pick it up. I really like this floral print too. Oh, it's marbling right here. So here's what the first page looks like. So there's some full boxes, half boxes, some headers and flags and deco stickers. Oh my gosh, this heart checklist box is so pretty. I love this marbling. Oh my gosh. I picked up this in matte. This was in matte too, and I believe this last kit is in matte too. This is what it looks like. Oh my gosh. I love it. So here is the full boxes. And then some flags and icons and more deco stickers. Ooh, I really like the bow sticker. Never quit your daydream. Oh, I really like this. Here's more trackers, flags, headers, dot stickers, weekend. And then more full boxes, core boxes, headers. And then here's headers. Oh, sorry. This is day covers. This is headers and little things and washi tape. And then here's this washi tape. Oh my gosh. This is so pretty. Kind of like this like blush marbling. So pretty. So that was this kit. This one did feel a lot thicker when you grab it compared to these two like normal kits. Because this was like her... Was it anniversary kit? I don't remember anymore, but it was like kind of like a special one that she did. Here is the Live Boldly kit. That's what it looks like. I love this like watercolor theme that she has for this sticker kit. Here's some flags, icons, and deco stickers. It's so pretty. Can't wait to use this. And tracker, some deco. Foxes, headers, weekend, it's like washi tape. Here's one smaller sheet of just a quarter box, oh no, half boxes. And then there's headers and littles and some washi tape. Here is a heart check box. And then here is the washi tape. This is so pretty. Really love the colors. So that was all from Two Little Bees. Next, I have one from Clever Girl Crafts, and it comes in this packaging with her like logo sticker. So in this little bag, it comes with a sampler, and it's just deco stickers of butterflies, and it's in this matte sheet. So that was included in the order, and this is what I ordered. So it is a pretty thick stack, And I'm so excited because this is my first order from Clever Girl Crafts. I hear so much things about her shop, and when I first discovered her, her shop was closed. So I didn't get to purchase anything, so I just had to wait until she finally reopened. So it comes with each like parchment paper in front of each sticker to protect the gold foiling of the stickers that she does, and that is very thoughtful of her, which I've heard a lot of people talk about. So let's just start. So I have this one. This is the new heart that she released, the open hearts. It says right here, and this is in the lily color scheme, and I purchased this one in gold foiling. So that's this one. And then I purchased another one of the open hearts. And then I purchased another one of the open hearts in the color scheme Lizzie. And this is in the gold as well. Another open hearts in the color scheme Rosie. Oh, this one's so pretty. I really love these, like, pink colors, but this one's more like a beigey pink. But yeah, really pretty. I really like these colors. Next, I have this one in the open hearts in the color scheme Millie. I believe this is probably everyone's favorite color scheme, because it's just all these like pastel-y colors. And this one I picked up in the rose gold. I have one in the gold as well. So gold and rose gold. You kind of can't really tell when you kind of look at it, but then you do see a hint of pink in the rose gold. But when you put it next to each other, you can definitely see the difference. So that was Millie. And then here is her classic hearts in the color Ethel. I don't know how to pronounce that. I'm pronouncing that correctly. But here's this color. I really like this blue color and these colors. I like how this is kind of like a pastel-y. Or maybe it's not even pastel, it's like yellowish green. But it's like a lighter version of not like a bright yellow color. So there's this one. And I picked up this one in Miss Kitty in the gold foiling. There's that one. And then Lizzie. This looks like the rose gold. I really like the purples and the darker colors right here. And then Lizzie in the gold. Here is Rosie in the rose gold. Oh, so pretty. I really love this color one as well, just as much as Millie, but Millie will probably be first. And here is Millie. This one looks like rose gold. Wait, maybe that was gold. Because this one, oh, I've ordered two rose gold. Okay, I thought I was confused. And then here's the one in the gold. I ordered two of the one in the gold. And then these are her, like, a new release. This one is called Getting and Spending, kind of like more functional stickers. And I didn't really know how much I would be using these, but now looking at it and thinking about it, I probably would use a lot. So in the beginning, I just thought that I would just start out with just the color scheme of Millie, just to see how much I would use it, and then I can start expanding my collection to more color schemes. So I picked this one up in the color scheme Millie, and then this one is another one. It says domestic duties, and this one's in the Millie with the rose gold. And then this one is the open hearts in the color scheme poolside. I really like these pink colors and this blue. So this is in the gold. And then another open hearts in the color scheme Lenore. I really like this purple and this gray. And then the classic hearts in the color scheme Rita. I like the pink and the gray right here. And then I picked up another one of the Lenore in rose gold. And then I remember picking one of this color scheme in Dorothy, just kind of as like a rainbow hearts color scheme that I would probably want. And then another of the classic hearts in Rosie, and this one is in the gold foiling. And then this one is color scheme poolside. Another Lenore, this is in the gold foiling. And then this one says Rome. It's like a traveling one, and I chose the color scheme in Millie. And this is the last one. This one is called Flirty Icons. And I just picked up one of these, and it only had this color scheme, but it's fine because I like these colors. So that was my complete order from Clever Girl Crafts. And like I said, it's such a thick layer. Do we see this sticker? I'm so excited because that means it's a Fox and Pip order. So I was actually really happy to receive this order because it actually arrived on my birthday. So that was a very nice surprise. So let's just start with this order. So this is a sampler that she had. And then this is, I don't know why she included this little bag. I don't know, it's because to thank her customers, or I'm not sure, but or because I remember she posted something on Facebook actually about a delay, or like her not releasing something, or I don't remember. So she said that she would include like a sampler thing. So here's one of them, and then here's this little kitty. How about this? Oh. That's just a note. It's a thank you note. Oh, this is so cute. I'm gonna keep this in my planner. And then here is a, like a card. Everyone's going crazy over this sticker. Here's the full box or double box sticker. Probably she gave two. And then more samplers. So pretty. So here is my order from Fox and Pip. It's actually a very thick stack. And I'm so happy that my order finally came. So this is actually my first order from Fox and Pip as well. And when I first discovered her shop was closed. But now I'm so glad that she is back and I can order more if I want to. So let's just start. I ordered two of this nail polish or polka dot polish. And then I picked up a the crazy sock day. I picked up the YouTube stickers, which I probably should pick up more because I only picked up one sheet. And then I really love this one. This one says Wild and Free. And it's of a girl in a red shopping cart, which reminds me of Target and the long receipt. There's that one. Next is a sticker called the to-do list. The girl with a very long to-do list. This one is just sticky notes. It's just very cute, functional sticker. Here is a spade panner and pen. So it's like the pink case spade panner. This is more like for planning time. This was one of the stickers that I was super excited to order from Amanda. And this is a sticker called Rachel, but she has coffee and Target bags. This is literally me. I ordered two of these. And then I ordered these bow stickers and bow panners, bow with coffee, bow paper clips. They're just so cute. I ordered two of them. Here's a planning sesh sticker. I ordered two. Here's a pillow love, more like for sleeping in or lazy day sticker. Here's another one. It says nope. If you can see, the girl's shirt says nope. This one says no talkie before coffee. Super cute. This one says need all the planners. This is midnight party. I chose all three girls, so. This one says midnight kiss. That's so cute. I ordered two of these. This one says me time. Love is in the air. I ordered two of these. It says love a latte. This one is Lillian. She's just normal girl. There's more. I decided to get her more as like a decorative sticker. This one is Laura putting on makeup. This one is Janelle. Just holding coffee. This one says I heart happy mail. This one is with a mailbox. It says happy mail love. This one says go away girl. This one's so funny. I really like this sticker. I ordered two of these. This one says gal pals. So it's like shopping. This one says do not disturb. This one says comfy and cozy. This one is called coffee break. I would use this more for like working stickers, like when I'm editing or something. So order two of those. This one says channel surfing, so it's just watching TV shows or Netflix or YouTube binge. This one is bow paper clips. I ordered two of these, or three, or four. I didn't realize I ordered so much. This is, oh wait, are they different? Oh yeah, they were different. So two of the bow paper clips, and then this is bow clip tabs. So two of each. And then this is bow clip boxes. I ordered two of these. They were all in the pastel colors. Then I ordered avocado puns. This is so cute. So cute. This one says Amanda. She just has bag and planners. This one says breathe, sleep, pizza. Oh my god, I love this sticker. I really love pizza. I wish she would bring back the sticker with the girl holding the pizza. Almost like the same one she was holding the pillow. I really want that sticker. But I ordered two of these. So that is all for my Etsy sticker haul. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video of my huge collective sticker haul. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe down below if you'd like to stick around and watch more videos. I really appreciate that. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye!